yourself together. What are we going to do about the Italian?
Later on, Miss Stark will find some secret place to bury him.
Of course we could do that. Don't suppose you'll have any relatives come poking around looking for him. You know me. Sometimes ideas just pop into my head. And I keep thinking, seems a downright shame.
Shame.
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame. What's his name? Had. Laura can't be traced. Business needs a lift. Debts to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. Now, seems an awful waste. I mean, with the present mate, what it is, when you get it, if you get it. But you got it, Mrs. Beauty and a high shop. Business never better using only pussycat and toast. And a pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. I'm not sure they can't compare as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion
ever. Well, it does seem on
price.
But when
you're the price, Mrs. Lovett, how many people love you all these years will never know.
Lovett,
Beagle.
Next week, so I'm told. Beagle isn't bad till you smell it and notice how well it's breathing. Stick to breathe. This might be a bit stringy, but then again, it's fiddle playing.
Going to run!